everybody. It is Pichu. And, sorry for the long wait on videos. I'm trying to experiment with a different, program to record my videos. I only can record 10 minutes at a time. It's kind of annoying having two videos together. So if anybody knows another, program to record, please tell me. And that's pretty easy. So our last video, we found Professor Oak and Sage for feedback, and we got Chikorita and a Growlithe. And Charmander is pretty close, and RT. RT is pretty close to evolving. Yeah. Unfortunately, what happened is the save didn't save. So I had to kind of do it. Not that far back, but a little far back. And I tried something to see if the Professor Jazz would give me the Pokeballs. Well, looky here. 5 of them. Also, what I got that if you go to up the stairs into, I guess, your house, you find a Pokeball, and in the Pokeball is an elephant. So, you guys tell me if you want me to use an elephant. That'd be kind of cool. Unfortunately, I couldn't name any of these Pokemon. I don't know why. I know there's a Pichu up ahead. I'm probably gonna catch it and a Pikachu. Cause, I don't know, Pichus are really hilarious. They're candy. Lamiao. Dude, likes you. That's Revolution. Nope, like, Revolution. It's horrifying. Come on. Try to find which Pokemon is the grass. So, we should keep going out. Okay, let's go. Shits. Yay, Caterpie! Everybody likes Caterpie, guys. No one likes Caterpie. Maybe in Generation 1. Till then, nobody likes it. I'm gonna save the game before I have to do the PG thing. Alright, I think, our team might evolve to Flash Ember, dead. Yeah, one more level and some balls. Dead. Actually, it's, our Flash Ember is so empowered. Oh, it's fine. RT has now became a fabulous Charmeleon. So, probably gonna pick up the other three, try to catch the Pichu. Just to make sure if one dies, I have backups. So it's weird, back a long time ago, I used to have this really strange addiction to Charmeleon. I had Pokemon Stadium when I was little. For some reason, I've always used Charmeleon. Not Charizard, but the middle one. Makes a lot of sense, right? I hate both Pokemon. They're disgusting ones. The Pokemon are very nice. I'm gonna say, because I think this is a Pichu. Game, still number 1, I need 6. Well, why can't I move? Who's this guy? Look! This seems to be a Pokemon! Drowning in the water. Pichu, no! No, it's a Pichu that's drowning. I'll say it, but I can swim. I can swim? Why don't I do that more often? Yeah, I'm glad you're okay. I was a little worried, but it looks like Pikachu wants to reward you with a battle. I know exactly what I'm nailing with Pichu. If I can get his Pokemon. Pichu's caught, and I know exactly what I'm gonna do with this little guy. Yep, and I'm going to name after a very famous YouTube channel. Yep, Smosh is its name because I know Smosh does a Pokemon and Pikachu, and I hope to God it's gonna become a Pikachu. Oh, Diamond! Of course, Diamond and Blue likes to go with Silvery, Zuri League as a rookie, but I'm not one to really see. Let's fight. Oh yeah, you're gonna win. 10 bucks in the movie. No. All my Pookie dollars, I'm gonna beat you with that one guy. I should've used my Pichu shirt knife. Okay, nope. I'm gonna use it now. I'm gonna say Ember. Yep. Yeah, well, we're just giving up the Charmander. Never mind. Rishi has to take it. This is gonna be like Charizard. And the anime, like, he's gonna fall asleep. I just fired the bottom. That's very smart. Like scratching each other. Oh my god. Die. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm thinking I'm not gonna speed up like battle with gym leaders or rivals. Yeah. Alright. So we get a time to gym. So it seems like we have multiple rivals in this hack. That's pretty awesome. That's cool, we have more than one rival. That's good for a change. Again, Ryan, we had Bianca, Sharon, Sharon makes sense. Nobody likes Sharon. I don't know why. Bianca was too quirky and Sharon was just... I'm Sharon! Like Sharon, I don't know why. Let's be honest. He's trying to clean. That's greater than that. No, that's so funny. Okay, so let's get into a battle. Alright. Can I trade again? Oh, I know where we can trade. I did leave one trainer. I remember back in my room, like, ow! What are you doing, man? I remember I did leave a trainer earlier. Alright, go. Yes. Alright, I'm smart. Alright, what do you got first? Sandy Shack! Oh! No! That was a great move. Okay, 50? Don't kill him! Smash, go. That's Dunkey again. Pokemon, Oh no, why poison gas? Gotta hate that move, that move is so annoying. Really, poison gas and acid, that makes really painful of a combo. Okay, I might have to go up here, this is getting very dangerous. This is getting really dangerous now. And Archie can't really do anything. Slow on health. Smosh can't really do anything. Slow on health. Oh no, Oh, I'm so low on health. Alright, who's that? I don't know who's up, switching. I have to. Pachurita, okay. Pokemon. Let's see, let's go. Dump them down, we're still. you with one shot. Just kidding. Oh, I'm dead. No, I'm not. Oh, no, I'm dead. No! Okay, that is bad. Oh, that's bad. Can we pull it off? Maybe? Please? Come on, go for another crit. No, oh my god. Oh, mine, that's great. That's great. Come on. Be faster, be faster. No, you're dead. Oh my god, you checked it out. Oh my god, this is Pichu's a boss. Oh my god. Pichu, you are staying on my team. Level 9. Oh my god. Pichu, you just saved my life. I love you. I really love you, Pichu. This Pichu's beast. How to do that? I don't know. How to take out Pink Abide? I gotta look at his defense. Like, how did he take a bite? He's lower level too. Yo, his defense, it sucks! What the heck? How the heck did he take out a bite? Okay, that made no sense. Shit. That made no sense. How did he take out a bite? I'm gonna be thinking. Okay, now I think Pichu can probably handle itself now. I think it took down a Pikachu. I think it can handle itself no problem. What's wrong? Caterpie. Stun! I hate that Pokemon, they're disgusting. Wait, what? That person over there should be the exact same thing. Okay. That's potion, alright. What's this? Cortisone. Alright, let's challenge this trainer. Alright, let's go. Well, I guess we can't use Elegant now. We gotta put Pichu. Pichu calls the Riot Shield. I like Riot Shield. God! So annoying! Ember it! Fire to the face! It's weird, you level up really fast in this game. It is a half of this. Your Pokemon had better be top left. Okay, I am going back to the Pokemon Center. Okay, Can I move it? Yeah, there we go. There we are. There we are. We got a Pokemon move switch, so now it's the first move. There we are. Attacks on the left and status effects on the right. Not really stuck, but slow down, I'm saying that. So, I hope you guys are, really liking the series, because I'm having a blast playing it. I think Pokemon Light Platnium is a great app. people, it did claim half of you. So yeah, gotta be a good hack with that. It should be its own game. I don't understand why it wasn't a game for Arceus. Oh yeah, the headbutt thing. I was gonna throw that ash. Who's that? Who is it? Oh, Spiro! Oh my god, I can take this guy on one hit, right? No, never mind. Yeah. Alright. Bang. Pushing you. Alright. Go! Oh! Please fall off me. That's really nice. First book catcher, I'm like. That was really pushing. Goody. Where are you, Ash? This tree must have Pokemon in it. I can't spend time. Okay. Hey you, hold a second. What? You pokey? Yes! My name's Ray! Yes! I love that. He's awesome. I'm a trainer for Kanto, but also open for custom cat and pokey. You know what, yeah, since it's been a while for that video, I think I'm gonna make this video a little longer. Come here for a second. I have something to show you and a present for the corner. This tree. Look at this tree. Different from the others you see. What if it's like Dr. Seuss or something? All of this root on me. Pokemon live inside, we'll find out anything else here. We need to catch him and have a tree. Krogon! Headbutt that tree now! Okay, no, you didn't headbutt it, jump off. TM17, I think I'm gonna see if I can teach Pichu. Pichu, like, that'd be freaking awesome to have, like, Pichu that headbutt people. Okay, I'm gonna see if I can teach Pichu right now. Yay! Yes. Charm. Alright, so now Smosh at headbutt. Let's see if we can get any Pokemon. Yes. Oh, hold it again. Aww! Spinarak isn't that good. Spinarak kind of sucks, to be honest. I don't know. He's always just pretty good. Okay, Combi. Take him out. This is a flying type. We can take you out, son. We can take you out, soon. There we go. Oh, yeah, level 10. Level 10. You don't know that. Give me all those levels, girl! Give me all those levels! Epic tree again. Okay, one more time. My Pichu's probably like a pain. Like, why are you headbutting me? It hurts! Yes, it's British. Alright, keep going. Yeah, alright, one more time. Alright, go. Alright, let's go. More bucket. Alright, let's go. Oh, you can't really go through. Alright, buddy, you're dead. You cut screen guy. Yeah, you're screwed. Guy. Whoa. Shit skin. Oh, nice. Oh, you're dead. Oh, yeah. I love it. They can't hit you at all. But when you kill them, you get tons of experience from it. Apparently, they're in the cross. These are the best kind of fighter. You really want to get more XP quick. Look at that. Sweet kiss, we just have to. May cause confusion! Bye-bye. So cool, oh my god. You're gonna get a ton of experience from this. Why are you, like, giving me the Pokemon? This guy's, like, giving me Pokemon out for being killed. Dude, this is not a physical move. I don't think anyway, because I know the physical and special is what happens in Gen 4. Metapod. Ooh, one of my least favorite Pokemon out there. I don't know, Metapod kind of sucks. Heart. Heart. Heart! Oh, Alright, now we're at next. Smash Green level 12. Homie, skeleton style, oh my god. He's giving me his Pokemon a kill. I love this Pichu, man. I really hope this camp happening. Okay, if somebody's watching this, can you please tell me in the comments how much happiness Pichu needs to, to Pichu. If they can, what's the fastest way to get happiness, or any item that improves happiness or something like that? That'd be great. Okay. Alright, don't care. Let's go up here. Oh, there's something over there that I want to check out. Alright. Now what I'm also thinking is, I've seen videos have, just this example. I was thinking for the title, because my title's been Let's Play Pokemon Light Platnium and Pokemon Daddy Yada. I was thinking of doing Let's Play Pokemon Light Platnium Part Daddy Yada and add more. Like, maybe this could be Pokemon Light Platnium Part, I think this is 3 now? Swim, Pichu, swim! I think that'd be kind of funny, eh? Might have to open it. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do that. I'm probably only gonna do it for this episode, but I would love some feedback from you guys on telling me, you know, it's a good idea or not. I think it's a good idea. They're making longer, but it's good. At least you get to grasp what the heck the episode is about. I don't know why I'm rushing. Okay, Pichu's gonna die. Bambi! Alright, Bambi, Echo. Come on, die. Die! Die! Scratch, you're dead. Shinx, you're dead as well. Shinx, you can't do anything to me. Can't do anything to me. Can't do anything. And I'm... Oh, great. Nice! Zero. Can't do anything to me. Can't. I'm the beast. I'm a dragon, but not a dragon. Alright, very good idea. I guess I'll cut back with you guys, later. And we're back. So, oh wait, I think I have, okay, never mind. I'm just gonna do the walkthrough so I don't have to go through this grass again. I guess not. Get to check back with you guys again.